Okay, welcome back. Going into hour two of Nubark week three. Bam, bam.
Bam, bam.
Speech off.
Bam, bam. Welcome.
And I assume I don't need to check the text that just showed up on my phone because it was probably you saying 10 seconds.
Where is my thing so I can tell? Thank you. Okay. Just making sure we're recording. Alright. Oop.
It's gonna be such a weird key change. I like it though.
I'm pretty sure I like it. I kind of had a thought over the break that maybe we do the A section twice and just key change it up the second time. I mean, it adds another 30 seconds of time to the song, and it like normalizes. It makes it a little more what people expect.
Let's play this out and see
if we're
how
going
it
to
sounds.
Do the A section twice, we have to do something interesting to differ them besides the key change. Like start a solo or harmonize or something.
Yeah, because, I mean, longer songs are great, but I don't want to pad it where it becomes really boring.
Okay, wait, A sec. Okay, pull A section through, then the B section from Route 29, then and another A section key changed up.
Let's try the key change first.
I mean, the one in the middle.
The one that we're doing right now.
Lulico.
It's not what you want.
Lulico.
Lulico. Low.
Do you want
we both
that?
Went somewhere different with that.
Or do you want to do it the other way?
What do you mean by the other way?
The way that you said right when we came back from break.
Are we going to put the melody over it or...
Yeah, no, I put the chords in before the break with the key change halfway through the A section. Do you want to do it that way or a different way?
I think we should try it.
I'm not going to put all the...
Because we have to put like four more layers
yeah,
of instruments
I'm not,
in.
I'm not layering everything if we're
okay,
just going to delete it after.
Then just try the melody. We don't need to like put everything in to know if it's a drastic change or not, or a super drastic change. We just have to try the melody. You don't even have to record it.
The door.
The door. has spoken. Okay, yeah, that probably isn't gonna be very good.
Yeah, so I think that we do the A section through in, what key is this song in? D sharp?
Yep.
D. We do the whole A section through in D. Then we put in the B section from root 29, then we come back to the A section in E. Oh, cut it out.
I mean, he is, partially.
You cut it out. you and your titty guitar.
Shut up! You don't know my life. That's a lie, you do.
I was gonna say, what, you got something going on I don't know about?
Not in that.
Ryan, let's get a minor major 7 with a 9. Now give it an Agent P swing to it. I don't think that the Agent P chord does that. No, that song's out already. You know, I feel bad for anyone who spent money on the original rips of our first three songs from this album from before.
Why?
We, like...
Yeah.
Current version anymore.
So they go to the page where they purchased the song and hit download again and get the new version.
Oh, right! That is good!
I know what I'm doing!
All right. I'm starving. We need to finish this stream so I can get a turkey.
Alex, whether you're starving or not, the stream has an end time. We need to finish this stream.
No, I was more complaining at time itself than at us.
Chill.
Nah, man, chill.
Alright, so Ryan, can you lay down those A section chords one more time, but without the key change?
Yeah.
I know that makes me a giant hypocrite, because I made you redo it when you did it that way.
True.
But,
shit happens.
But I'm surrounded by bass guitars, so both of you shut up.
I have 3 guitars over there. Duke it out.
Yeah, but bass guitars are bigger than guitars. Although you do have more individual strings near you. I was gonna say, let's keep it mellow.
No, man, it's New York Town!
want, you can even go right into the B section from 29.
Nope.
Well, in a little bit, because I gotta figure out the exact rhythm we're gonna use in this tempo.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Which I kind of have an idea of. No, I don't. I'm thinking of Newbark. Okay, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
I can't wait to take a nap to this song.
It is good for that. This whole album is going to be very, very sleepful. I wish we went with jokier album names so we could call this album I'd Sleep There, The Pokemon Experience.
We didn't go with any kind of theme for our album names. We have one album out.
Yeah, but it takes itself relatively seriously. I mean, I think it's better that our album names take themselves kind of seriously, but it's still fun to think of jokey names for them.
Yeah.
Like, Critical Capture could have been called Here Come the Saxophones.
Yay.
That stupid F. Worst note on my keyboard.
You know what's weird, though? It actually kind of worked in Eterna.
Oh, yeah.
Because it only happened once, and it was at a, like, correct moment that it happened instead
it's
of, like,
just
the
really,
middle of a pitch.
It's just really weird in the beginning of the sax part in Route 225, where it hits it, like, a couple times in passing, and it's like,
yeah.
Ooh, no. Like, how would you even do that physically?
Yeah.
Because shut up. Don't ask questions. I haven't listened to 225 in a while.
That's what I thought, and then I listened to it the other day.
We should play it through our next break.
Yeah, I'd have to find it in my library.
Ew.
It depends if we want the stream.
Voiceover.
Yeah, if we want the stream to consist of about 45 seconds of voiceover, then sure, I'll play it. I was thinking about adding a couple of our older songs to the playlist we use, because it's like the same songs every week.
Yeah.
It was really cool in the beginning, but it's always the same songs every week.
Well,
yeah,
we have kind of a library. We have like
Critical
17
Captain.
Or 18 songs.
Yeah.
It's almost that's more than half as many songs as Amaranth. Band's been around for like 7 years. They only have like 30 songs.
Are you serious?
Come
what
on,
is that?
They only have 3 albums with like 14 songs on each of them or something. So it's more like 38 or 39 songs, but like. And there's Camelot. Camelot's been around since 95.
It's like
Camelot has like 130 songs.
Power! So much power.
I got the power!
Ow. Man, Alex, your chair is creaky as hell.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it was really bad last week.
Stop. We don't want to
it
make
it. It really reacts to your weight.
Yeah. It really does.
It's like, geez, like my chair, at least it doesn't make sound when I tilt my weight ever.
Yeah, well, my chair is crappy.
I mean,
mine would probably like make sound if I moved a lot, but I don't move a lot.
Yeah. My chair is very volatile. If I put my backpack on it, it makes noise. I watched like 3 hours of Honest Trailers this morning. I actually thought I was gonna kill myself laughing. Those things are great. Oh. Wrong stream, Nikki.
Are you saying Eterna?
Yes.
Stop it! Stop! You're making this hard for me. Thank you.
Honest Trailers referred to Johnny Storm as the human chlamydia.
I don't know who that is. That's just a name.
He's the human torch.
Cool.
And he's like a giant man whore. And they called him the human chlamydia. It caught me off guard. It was funny. Also, I was like passing out from exhaustion. But shh.
Ooh.
Tish.
Ooh. All right, let's not get distracted.
I don't know, I just don't want to do the melody. I don't want to do it. It's so boring now. Too many times.
Then let's, like, not.
Yeah,
let's, like...
There's no reason why we have to.
What happened to that road solo? Where'd that go?
What? Oh, that hasn't happened yet.
Yeah,
still happening.
Should happen now. And it should... We should be almost done with this song. I'm not doing any more.
No, okay, Ryan.
I refuse.
I will explain the master plan to you.
I know your master plan, but I do not agree with it.
What do you think my master plan is? Because I don't think...
I think your master plan is do the melody with the guitar here, do the B section from Route 29, and key change it up a whole step, probably into a solo. I don't agree with that. I think we need to streamline this a little bit more. We need to do the solo now, we need to do the B section from Route 29, the melody in an interesting way up a whole step, and end the song. That is
all right. That's fine.
You literally want to do
the exact same thing I want to do,
yeah,
but like in a slightly different way.
Yeah, exactly. But the difference is you can't quickly end the song from a solo, and I wouldn't want to string it on any longer than that.
All right, that's fair. All right, let's do it your way.
Your way.
I don't know that it's necessarily a contest.
It's not.
I just felt
the need to shake my fists in the air.
if we had a chat, I'd ask them what they thought.
Yeah. I mean, everyone can watch it on YouTube, so like
everyone.
If you say all four of those consistent views.
It's not hour three yet. I don't even know if we'll get to hour three. It's kind of we're almost there.
We probably will.
We're slow as shit.
If we do hour three, it'll end at 11:30.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I'll go to the C-store and get me a turkey wrap.
And I'll be here.
And I'll...
Ryan.
I don't know what I'll do.
You guys are welcome to stick around and be little Skype Navi.
I'd love to stick around while you walk to the C-store, but I'm not allowed to. So I don't know what you're going on about.
Rose road solo to lay down, don't you?
Which means I'm going to redo this a fifth, I don't even know how many times I've done this.
This is the fourth time.
Fourth. Yes! We're indecisive tonight. Changed my mind. I need to do this after I put the drums in.
Oh, but that sounded so good.
I disagree.
I disagree also.
I like the start
though.
Well, I can. It'll sound the same way next time.
Yeah, I'll do it again. I need rhythm to play off of. I work a lot better in a band. Be nice if these invisible notes that were recorded onto a MIDI grid would react to me like humans when I play. It's fun to play in a band. But, yeah, no.
2 more years, Ryan. We keep doing what we're doing now for 2 more years, try and get a little bit more of a fan base. And then after I graduate, I'll move down to Newark. We can get a crappy apartment and be a live band.
Yay!
With what drummer and what... Yeah, let's just start there. Drum?
All right, let's put it this way. 2 years ago when we started this, it was what guitarist?
Hello.
So, like, we don't say know that two many years people. From now we won't have already crossed the drummer and saxist bridge.
Yeah, but we already knew Nikki.
Like, yeah.
It's a little different. We don't know anybody else.
I know some people.
See ya.
No, well, the thing about Nikki is when we met Nikki, she already had.
I thought you were saying I know other guitarists we could have used.
No, I mean I know other people, as in I know people who can be the drummer or the saxophone.
Yeah, well, what I'm saying. I'm good at knowing people. What I am saying is when we met Nikki, she already had an enthusiasm for video games and Pokemon. Do you know any other people who excel in an instrument like drums or saxophone who has the same level of enthusiasm towards video games and Pokemon that Nikki, you, and me share?
A drummer, yes.
Okay. There you go. That's good.
And I'm in a class with him next semester, so like...
Great. I'm
get
glad.
Him for us.
Let's do it.
I'll work on it. His name's Josh.
Okay.
Alex, Ryan, Nikki, and Josh.
That's good. I like that.
Somehow the
people get to be in our email sign-off in the order which they joined the band.
What decided us? Alphabet?
The fact that the alphabet or the fact that I wrote the first email.
That's. I guess that works.
I want there to be like 8 people in the band, and we still send Alex, the emails.
Alex, Ryan, Nikki, Josh, Clyde, Susie, Michael, and Donovan.
Why was Clyde what I thought of Clyde. Also?
Why did we both think Clyde?
We all thought Clyde?
That's confusing!
That's creepy.
Telepathic link?
There's something wrong with us.
I think we're destined to have someone named Clyde.
If any of us meets someone named Clyde, become their friend.
Clyde. I mean, Clyde's the name of the gym guy in Pokemon. At least in Gen 1.
And okay.
Gen 2, I think. Maybe Gen 5.
Clyde is also Bonnie's husband and a South Park character. There's multiple people.
That's confusing because Bonnie is a South Park character and she's like 7.
That's what I thought of. It was like Bonnie's husband? She's like 6.
No, I was talking about Bonnie and Clyde.
I know, but we were talking about Pokemon and you said Bonnie and
Bonnie's husband, Dedenne. There you go. Shipped.
Until she cheats on him with Garchomp or Hydreigon or like Groudon or something. She wants to hug it. Man, if Bonnie had been in the Jirachi Wishmaker movie, she'd have died so hard because she'd have seen the like 200-foot tall evil demon Groudon and be like, I'ma hug it.
Bye. It's scary to think that she's been in movies. Because like movies involve giant gods.
Yeah, but movies also frequently involve Pokemon anime characters being ridiculously out of character.
No, I haven't seen like, any of the X and Y movies.
When Team Rocket did it in the old movies, it was great, though.
No, yeah, I love Team Rocket in like, the first so four movies.
Yeah, they were
They
good.
Were the best part.
And half of the time, they were good because nobody knew what to do with them in the movies, so they were like...
Let's make them...
Why are we here? I don't know. Let's be stupid. Okay.
They were just Stewie and Brian in the movies. They were like, well, we know we're in a movie and no one else seems to, so let's just... Well, maybe we'll get a bigger part in the next movie.
Team Rocket's gonna die.
Why are you guys helping us? Well, actually, it's really quite simple. You see, if you guys were gone, we wouldn't have any showbiz. So good.
They need to get a hobby, those guys. A different one. See who wants to chase around little kids all day.
Wait, what? I missed the first part of
that. He said they need to get a new hobby.
Oh.
They tried a new hobby. That was the black and white anime.
Oh, jeez.
They got shit done, though.
And apparently they're getting shit done now while still being herpy-derpy Team Rocket.
They're not getting anything done now. Didn't
they put the hurt on Team Flare?
No, I mean, they had a badass moment, but they're not doing anything.
For the boss.
Yep.
And I'm James.
Yes, you are, Alex. Yes, you are.
Okay, okay.
Shut up, no. You haven't kept up with the X and Y anime.
I haven't. Is it a Malamar yet? No, it won't evolve into a Malamar, because Malamars are evil.
Not all of them. There was an episode dedicated to that, but you would have known if you watched it.
I would have known if I watched it.
It's not hard.
But you didn't.
It's not hard to watch. It's not hard to keep up with the Pokemon anime if you're already binge-watching American Dad. It's like, you just replace it. And then you're already done, because it would only take, like, 2 days, because you're binge-watching. Also, since most of the stuff you haven't kept up with is X and Y and not X, Y, and Z, you can watch it on Netflix.
Is X and Y all on Netflix?
Yeah.
Boom. Now I'm gonna catch up.
Woo!
Anyway, let's do music.
Yeah. At least we were on a relevant topic this time.
It was a relevant topic.
That was
good. Tell you what, Ryan, Nikki and I are going to mute ourselves until this solo is recorded. Then we'll come back.
All right. See ya.
Bye.
To tell you to record it again, probably.
Asshole.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, now that I've got all the good out of my system, let's do this all. I'm trying to figure out what note that starts on, and I can't. Why can't I figure that out? Like, that doesn't sound right. That doesn't sound right.
That is right. That second one, da 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 da.
You're not even singing the note I'm playing, dude.
Well, I know what you're playing. But it sounded right until I did it with my mouth. Then I realized it didn't sound right. Da 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 da. Do you want me to pull it up and play it?
That's right.
There we go.
What do you want to do the melody though? Do you want the guitar or the rose?
The guitar.
Okay.
Okay.
Streaming and your roommates and suite mates were like considerate about the fact that we were streaming.
What?
Remember back when we started streaming and your roommates and suite mates were considerate about the fact that we wanted quiet?
No, that never happened. Why? I don't hear anybody.
Oh, because there was just the sound of a swinging door and Nick talking in the background.
No, all the sound you're hearing is coming from the hallway. Our room is right next to the entrance to a staircase, so a lot of people come by because they want to change floors.
Yeah.
Well, you should know that on Thursday nights they use a different staircase.
Everybody on seat no. No, that's not how it works. Just a giant flashing neon sign on the outside of my room that just says, Shut up.
Like alternates back and forth between the words shut and up. Shut up. No, wait, your hall's full of blind people. You'd have to have audio with it, too.
Yeah. Then we'd be hearing
that. No, just have like a. Have it brailled like a button and just say, press here in braille. Great.
Can anyone sing the part right after that? Because I don't know how it goes, apparently. It's weird. Like, that's right.
It descends more.
It's...
Isn't it?
It does, Nikki. It does that in the gold and silver and crystal, oh. But in the remakes, it doesn't. It does it differently.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, in Fallen Heart, Gold, Soul Silver, they did a lot to the 229.
They did a lot to that song, and half of it, I don't want to bother. I don't want to deal with all the weird crap they do.
In that case, it goes da 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 da.
I'm trying to just figure out this because it's da 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 da. Like, that doesn't seem right.
That third note needs to be higher. Okay. I'm pretty sure that it goes into a minor key there.
How so?
Here, I'll play it. I apologize to people listening.
I can play it and be muted. I just thought that if we could figure it out without it coming to that. But if we can't, then I will mute it, and I'll figure it out, and we'll be right there.
We'll see you in a moment, folks. Nikki and I will just be interesting in the meantime. Nikki, are you interesting?
If you are.
I'm not interesting.
Ah, shit.
I was relying on you to be interesting.
Oh, no.
Have we had any chat activity?
No. I mean, welcome to the chat room. Does that count?
That's depressing that that's in the chat still 2 hours into a stream.
Oh, whatever. Making music. People want to watch you play games. They don't want to watch you make music. It's okay. It's long. It's a long, tedious-ish process.
No, the streaming is less because people are going to love watching us stream and more because it forces us to work for 3 hours a week.
Yeah, and if somebody's interested in how we do stuff, then...
It gives True Green 7 a reason to stop by and say hi.
Yeah.
For 5 minutes and then gone for a half hour, then back for a half hour.
It's awesome. I mean, you can't blame him. Like, we're not, you know.
we're not fascinating.
Yeah.
At least we have my beautiful, buttery, smooth voice here to keep the listeners watching.
Yeah, totally. at least for like YouTube, we have it split up so you can take us in small doses.
48 minutes isn't really a small dose.
A smaller dose.
Okay.
I mean, you can always pause the video and come back. You can't pause a stream and come back unless you're watching the VOD.
That's true.
Das stimmt.
Oh my god, Nikki. Have you watched... What? You've watched the Honest trailers before, right?
I have, yes.
Those are great.
They're pretty good.
The last time I watched them, there were like 70 of them out, and I was like, I wonder if they've come out with any more. Oh god, there's 153?
No kidding.
Yeah, like, because I hadn't watched them in, like, a couple of months, but I guess they're, like, up to the release, like, cycle or something. I love it whenever they review a movie with, singing in it.
Oh, jeez.
The Oscar winning, I loved it, the Cinderella song. There's the Oscar winning gibberish song. And it just cuts to like some girl singing like a skibbida booba stobbly booba skibbity bibbity bip. What I'm singing are not actual words, bibbity skibbity blip. It also pointed out something very interesting about, or not interesting, they have lots of good observations. About the Cinderella movie. Remember in Cinderella how, like, the cat is, like, evil, and, like, the mice are, like, thwarting him constantly, and then they, like, throw him out a window?
Yeah.
Jeez. What was that cat actually doing wrong? Nothing. It was trying to get mice out of the castle. That was its job. It was a cat in a medieval castle. The reason that cats are pets is because they eat mice.
I mean, they don't always eat them.
Well, they kill
them.
They just
kill them.
Okay.
That's all.
That's fine.
No, but, yeah, that's interesting. I don't know. I haven't watched Cinderella. Yay! Figure it out, guys!
Skibbity booba, stobbly booba, skibbity bibbity bip.
Bip. Sure,
you've. Anything rhymes if you make up the words skibbity bibbity blip.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the chords.
Those harmonies.
Yeah, I'm gonna do those harmonies between the Rhodes and the guitar. But first, I'm just gonna do the guitar over the Rhodes chords.
I was right, that shifts into a minor key, right?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Okay, that's too high.
So I found out that Brandis is going to replace my, like, theory lab requirement with, 2 1-hour meetings per week with a grad student they're gonna hire to basically do a one-on-one theory lab. So
that's
kinda cool.
That's very cool. One of my friends at Seton Hall has a teacher who's like 23 and still in, because they have this thing, I guess, where with graduate school, if you teach a couple classes, they'll pay for your tuition.
That's
really weird.
Also, if this teacher is in grad school, like, is she getting a doctorate?
Because
doctoral students.
No,
I don't know why I assumed she. Whatever. Doctoral students have to teach classes as part of their doctoral requirements.
I thought it was a master's, but my friend might have said it wrong. I don't know. Could be a doctorate.
I'm gonna get a PhD.
Yeah, have fun in graduate school.
I'm done with undergrad. I'm gonna take a few years off of school and see if my life still leads me towards wanting a PhD. And if after like 6 or 7 years of not being in school, I still want to go back to school and get a PhD, I'll think about it then.
You just want to pop in and say, I have a PhD.
That's what he wants to do. That's
uh-huh.
What... Also, Alex wants to be rich.
No, if I wanted to be rich, I wouldn't be in school for English literature, creative writing, and music theory.
I didn't say you're going to be rich, I just said you want to be.
If I wanted to be rich, I'd be in school for, like, economics, business, and engineering.
Yeah, but then you wouldn't be a good Nokai. You made that decision.
I did.
Doesn't change the fact that you'd like to be rich.
I would like to be rich. I don't know, Nikki, would you like to be rich?
I don't know.
If somebody wrote a check for $100 million and said, you can have this if you want, would you take it?
I mean, I would.
I think I would take it. If that was the circumstances, I'd take it. If I had to work my ass off and have a terrible life, then no.
I'm not... once upon a time, I would have been willing to work my ass off and have a terrible life, but that Alex is dead.
Law school!
I might still apply to like Harvard Law, just because why not?
But like, yeah, but what if you get accepted?
Then I'll go to Harvard Law and make $200,000 a year for like the rest of my life.
You. You have to work for that money.
That's true. I do have to work for that money, don't I?
Very hard.
I don't know. Are you passionate about law?
No, I'm not passionate about law.
Then what?
That sounds shitty. That sounds stupid. Terrible.
I don't even know to say that.
Hey, so I'll pay you $200,000 a year. All you have to do is just hate everything.
Also, lawyers work like a 60-hour work week.
Yeah.
Like, oh god, that's like 10 hours a day, 7 days a week. No.
That's
that. Yeah, yep, 10 times like, 7 equals like, 60.
It's still like 8 hours a day, or it's like 10 hours a day, 5 days a week. If you want
6
weekend.
Days a week.
Kelly's math.
60.
Oh, right.
It's that simple.
There's a reason that I'm an English
You're
major.
You're tired.
He's not tired, he just woke up. He slept all day. Literally, he slept until we started streaming.
Then...
No, like, here's how my day started. I woke up, right, I wonder what Ryan's up to, called Ryan on FaceTime, and he went, dude, you called me the wrong way, make it Skype. And I was like, oh shit, it's Thursday. Oh.
I was sitting here for the whole hour of, like 7 to 8, like... I hope somebody does something in the group chat at some point. I hope they don't just sit there and let the hours of this night pass. Because, like, we have a schedule.
No, not... I had an alarm, like, set and everything.
I don't know how you guys work. I get worried.
I'm always watching the clock on Thursdays.
And I didn't realize it was Thursday till I called you and it happened to be Thursday.
How do you Thank lose God your you sense of them. Day? Like, I've slept upside down and I've never lost my sense of day.
Ryan, you don't have a sense of day.
I mean, I get
things... We talked about this a few conversations ago. You were like, I have things 2 days a week, so I never know what day it is.
I always know what day it is. I just don't do anything.
Yourself. Music. Let's work music.
What time is it?
57.
I was about to say, I want us to have a whole hour where we do nothing, and I think we've achieved that. So I'm. Woo-hoo! That's good. This is good. This is gonna make the best YouTube video of us not doing anything, like this keyboard just being in frame for shits and giggles.
I think we did something. Didn't
we? I think we did the road solo this hour.
Not much.
Well, we're gonna have to put the pedal to the metal.
Let me just compile all the things we've done in this stream so far. Hour one, we did a B section, and hour two, we did a road solo.
Yeah.
And you could have done all that in the first 25 minutes of the stream.
Absolutely. That. I mean, for anybody who's seeing this, this is actually how we. This is how we work. When we're not streaming. It's like a little bit worse than this.
That's why this is such a good thing.
You see, the best part of working, especially before Nikki joined the band. Hi, Nikki. The best part about working was when we would start working at like 11 p.m. Even though I'd been trying to get Ryan to start working since like 5:30 p.m. And then at 11 p.m., we would sit down and start up the Skype call, and Ryan would noodle whatever we were supposed to be working on for, like, 25 minutes. And then I would spend the next 6 or 7 hours saying, can we start working now? Can we start working now? Can we start working now?
It's a shame that we haven't done that once at all this year. Because we got, like, really good stuff done during those times.
Yeah, but I had a pretty busy schedule this semester. I had to wake up at 9 a.m., like, a lot.
I mean, I had to wake up at 9 a.m. last year when we were doing that. I just don't care, because music is the best thing ever and should be
music
above
is great,
everything.
But I don't like being exhausted and miserable all the time, so like...
There's always time to sleep.
Anyway, let's break and we'll come back and actually work.
Alright, see ya.
Yeah.